Probably you're right about this whole long distance thing. It's not a thing. It's probably not meant to work out.
And you were trying to call me for the last 2 hours just to be able to tell me this. How considerate of you here, really.
Now please don't overreact. Listen, I could have been dishonest about it if I wanted to. But I'm telling you now. And it gets lonely in the city, yaar. I'm staying all alone. कितने लोग लोनलीनेस से डिप्रेस्ड होके सुसाइड करते हैं पता है तुम्हें?
No, you're right. You're right. Do what you have to. Okay, I'm going to talk to you later.
रियली यू आर नॉट मैड एट मी? कैन यू हियर मी?
Now you're not going to let me sleep in peace or what?
I don't know what to do alone, man. I'm very scared.
But why are you alone? Hasn't he moved in with you yet? I think it's been more than a week. What was that?
Shit. Did you hear that? So listen. When I got back home tonight, my neighbor downstairs had passed away, man. Dude, it was so eerie. Then the watchman was telling me that there was some lady who jumped off the ninth floor of the next building with her baby, man. That is so weird. And then there have been these there have been murders. Okay, in our neighborhood for no reason, just unexplained. I'm very scared as it is, and then suddenly there was this knock some half an hour back, and I asked, nobody answered, man. I don't know what is. I'm scared, yeah. I don't know what to do.
All right, calm down. Did you try calling the watchman?
I called the watchman. He's not picking up. It's late.
But you have to, or you have to inform the police. I mean, who could it be knocking so late in the night? I mean, it's 3:30 a.m.
Please don't do this. You're scaring me even further.
Arey, what can I do from here? You have to inform the police. Listen, do something. Keep calling the security guard. He might pick up. And stay on the video call so that I can see you. And listen, do one more thing. Go to the door, and you have to try to look in through the keyhole or whatever you have on your door to see who is outside. Do it, just do it. And also take something, sharp from your kitchen, the knife or something. Go.
What do I look for?
Take that. Yeah, take the negative.
Wait. Do you think it could be a political goon or something? Listen, in my last gig, I took a jibe at some politicians. There was a video and it went viral also. And there were all these very weird comments, dude. Do you think it could be them?
रिलैक्स कर. 50,000 व्यूज को ना कोई वायरल नहीं कहते. नाउ गो टू वर्ड्स द डोर.
गो टू द डोर. जस्ट अ शू. Huh. I can't. Why are you not here now? Okay. There was nobody there. There is no one!
But how is that possible? Could it be something spooky? No.
Please don't do this. Still knocking. And there's nobody outside.
Listen. Why are you not calling your autowala crush? I'm sure he will come running.
I don't believe you.
Arey, I'm not joking. I'm serious about this. Your watchman, your security guard is not picking your phone up. You cannot see anyone outside the door, so you're not sure whether you should call the police or not. So what? What are the options? What are the odds? You have to call the guy, na? Just call him. Lure him so that he comes and helps you or does something.
You know what? I should call him, right? Yeah, I'll just call you back. I'll just let's see. Like maybe he can help. Yeah. Talk to you later.
Yeah, do that. What happened? He did not pick up.
He's not picking up. Yeah.
Fuck. Damn. Okay, listen. Don't panic. We'll figure out something. Now you have to go towards the door, okay?
No way. I'm not going near that door again.
You don't have to see anything that's outside. Just turn your phone camera the other side so that I can see through your keyhole that or whatever. The orifice in your door that who it is outside. So that I can tell you and you know.
No.
Are you have to go na? Otherwise, puri raat ke circus chalta rahega. I have to wake up tomorrow early in the morning. Try. Just go. You have to. You can do it.
Please, yeah. I'll flip the camera. I'm not going to see anything. You have to do it. Should I take the knife?
Turn the camera the other side. Yeah.
Wait. I'm not gonna look. There is a grill. I'm just gonna turn the camera. Just see it.
You know, sometimes these cameras catch things which bare eyes don't see. So perhaps. What is that?
Why are you laughing? What is it? Tell me no, please.